today?
It's too hot to work. I have to go inside and take a nap.
Aha! Just the moment I've been waiting for.
Anansi broke off a thorn and dropped down into the melon patch. He used the thorn to make a hole in the biggest ripe melon. Anansi squeezed inside and started eating. He ate and ate. He ate and ate until he was as brown as a berry.
I'm full. I'm full. An elephant will be coming back soon again.
He doesn't fit. You got greedy and now you're too fat to get out, Anansi.
I'm stuck. I can't get out. I will have to wait until I'm thin again.
Anansi sat down in the pine of melon tea and waited to get thin.
Time passed slowly.
I'm bored. I wish I had something to do.
Elephant is returning to the garden.
When the elephant gets closer, I will say something. Elephant will think the melon is talking without fun.
What fun? Look at this fine melon. How big and ripe it is.
Ouch!
Ah, who said that?
I did, the melon.
I didn't know melons could talk.
Of course we do. We talk all the time. The trouble is you never listen.
I can't believe my ears.
A talking melon? Who could believe it? You must show this to the king. This is a talking melon.
We are at. This is a talking melon. You say a line. This is a talking melon.
Narrator.
Anon.
Hippo didn't believe elephant. Hippo got so angry, his face turned red.
Who said that? Did you say that, Elephant?
It wasn't me. It was the melon. I told you it talked. Do you believe me now?
I do. I want to go with you. I want to hear what the king says when you show him this talking melon.
Come along then. So, Ellie.
sounds one like this one. This melon talks. I heard it.
A talking melon that has it as a handsome woman. Why did you say that I'm not the one who talks to melons?
The king has never been so angry.
Balance and rolled all the way
not afraid and made me then. All the affected made me spin, and now I'm hungry.
Anansi climbed the banana tree.
Anansi climbed the banana tree. He settled himself in the middle of a big bunch of bananas and started eating. Elephant returned. He went straight to the melon patch.
You melons got me in trouble with the king.
You can talk all you like.
You can talk all you like, but I'm not listening to a word you said.
Good for you, elephant!
Said the bananas. That was really Anansi inside of the bananas.
That was really Anansi inside of the bananas.
Next.
We bananas should have warned you. Talking melons are nothing but trouble.